The work area determines what's going to be rendered when we activate the RAM preview. We can adjust the work area by dragging the start handle, the end handle, or just reposition it around. So to RAM preview this inside the preview control panel and under the range option, we can set this to work area. So by pressing the spacebar on the keyboard for the RAM preview, it will only play back the work area we defined. For precise control, we can set the time numerically. In this case, I will type in the number 300 inside the time display to jump to 3 seconds into the timeline, and then press the letter B on the keyboard to set the beginning of the work area. To set the end of the work area, I will type in the number 500 inside the time display to jump to 5 seconds into the timeline, and then press the letter N on the keyboard. So to RAM preview the defined work area on your keyboard, use Ctrl-Shift-X to trim comp to work area, and that trims the time duration of the composition. Press the spacebar, and that will only play back the endpoint and outpoint of the composition. Another option is to place the composition into the Render Queue panel. So under the Composition menu, choose Add to Render Queue. Now inside the render settings, we can choose what is going to be rendered. So under the Time Span option, we can set this to Work Area Only, to Length of Comp, or choose a custom duration.